Hey everybody. A graffiti culture in a city like New York is something huge, huge. A very particular way that New Yorkers do it's to do graffitis in the bathroom. Very interesting, so this is something that I will never do it on a regular basis. But I'm doing University of Life from a New York bar bathroom in a East Village. It worked. I better not touch it. I think that is antibacterial. I'm not sure if it works.